let's bring up Connie Shin to the stage.
Hello.
Hello.
How adorable are these hobos?
Yeah.
They're like those fancy cookies you see online, but no one can actually make in real life. Here's a thought I kept having though. I'm like, what's worse? Being single on Valentine's Day or being single at New Year's Eve at midnight?
New Year's Eve.
Right? Because like, but on Valentine's Day, you can just tell yourself like, commercialism, nice try. But 11:55 on New Year's Eve, you're just like, I'm gonna miss the magic. Everyone's gonna physically see I'm not kissing someone. I don't know who started that trend, but I bet it was a very shitty couple that was just like, I mean, people see our great house, but can they see our great love?
Thank you for playing with us. Okay, my name is Nick. I'm Alex.
I'm Colleen.
We are Blake's Boy Cuties. Pro tip, always browse Craigslist when you're looking for a job. That's how we just need a word to get started.
Hot dog.
Hot dog. Thank you. Oh, oh, careful, careful, slip hazard. Just keep on going to the gate. Go to the gate. Go catch your flight. Do not step over here. This is a slip hazard.
Do you work here?
No, I just spit and I don't want to be responsible in case anyone is hurt. I also don't want to tell anyone that I spit in the middle of an airport that works here in case they think I'm, you know, delusional.
You think I'm mean?
Yes, you've been very hostile.
You know, I've been not to interject, but I've been keeping count for you, and not one thank you. Not one thank you. This whole time.
I'm so sorry. Thank you. You're welcome.
Appreciate it.
Michael, why don't you get on up here?
Hey guys, how's everybody doing?
Yeah? I'm really horny these days. I'm so horny. That I was walking in Larchmont, and these boys drove by and they were like, "Faggot!" And I was like, "Where? Where's the faggot?" And then I realized they meant me. I'm the faggot. And I'd like to say that I'm a gay guy, but a gay guy will help you plan your wedding, you know what I mean? A faggot will suck off the next man at the reception, and that's who I am. And I have to wear that with pride, you know what I mean? Like, I'm the one that your mom and dad warned you about. I'm that gay. I'm the gay guy. But the question that straight people frequently ask me over and over again is, what do gay people talk about when no one is around? What do gay people talk about when no one is around? We talk about brunch with the boys so we don't feel like loners. Rich sugar daddies with their Viagra boners. Then we throw shade at the Grammys cause they drove Beyonce into the ground. Adele said she had black friends and so she must die. That's what gay people talk about when no one is around. What did Lady Gaga wear that might cause a murder? Who's better at taking a beating? Is it Rihanna or Tina Turner? Rihanna had a moment, you guys, but Tina Turner, that was a career.
That's what gay people talk about. That's what gay people talk about when no one is around. I think I found a cashmere sweater in the lost and found. That's mine. Never mind, it's just an old Navy sweater. That's not mine. That's what gay people talk about.